than the Olympics. He had a steely presence for the short program and did a formidable job. But 4.5 minutes is a lot of time for Johnny to think about.
Judges reward that, but you still have to do the technical tricks. Opening here, combination triple axel, nicely done in a triple toe loop. Oh, gorgeous.
Look at how he picks up his feet here as he steps from one back crossover to another.
Lost his edge. He's going to put it in now.
He's tired.
Good work that.
He looks tired.
He still has a minute to go.
Continues to go as planned in this program. He's missing one jump opportunity, which gives points to the rest of the field. When you're trying to hang on to a medal, you need everything.
Well, this will be interesting.
He gave away points. Left, right, and center. He missed opportunities. He knows it.
You know, he skates within himself. He doesn't slam dunk anything in the program or in the audience. And he always, unfortunately tonight through the whole program, suffered from Olympic-itis. The program was just down.
Lukashenko's already posing for pictures backstage. He's unreachable. He's going to collect the gold, but the silver and bronze still very much up for grabs, and Johnny Weir had a shot at it. But was it good enough? He did not have an inspiring program and only seven jumps.
Mistake here was between them. It was like the mark of a double axel. It was all that separated he and Stefan Lambiel, and I don't know if he put enough down there to collect the points to hold him off. It will be really interesting to see how the judges, who have been extremely generous this competition with their program component marks, will reward this program.
Johnny Weir disappointed. Jeffrey Buttle takes the ice. He'll be on next. As we await the scores for Weir, as the battle for silver and bronze continues. It appears that Johnny Weir, though, will have a tough time making that podium after his free skate. Needs 151.22 to take second place. And some whistling as the marks come up. The audience doesn't agree. Point total 136.63. Only good enough for fourth place. There will be no medal in Torino for Johnny Weir.
Combined total of 216.63 points and is in fourth place.